Hey yo, what's good? Don't ask me why the fuck I turned the radio on. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with me, man. I really need to just go nomad on these motherfuckers and just leave this whole shit all together. You know what I'm saying? Like, just escape pop culture and modern life and go live in the fucking woods. This shit is so fucked up, man. You know, you boycott this shit. You know, couple of months, couple of weeks, and you say, you know what, let me turn this shit on, you know, shit, maybe I'm going too hard, you know, maybe I'm too critical, you know, turn on the radio, they play this Nicki Minaj song, Did It On Him, you know what I'm saying, in the background is a dude, you know, on the hook, he's like, you little nappy-headed bitch, you little nappy-headed hoe, you little nappy-headed bitch, yo, ain't that the same shit Don Imus said about the girls' basketball team and motherfucker got fired, lost his job, then got it back and all that shit. But, yo, wasn't that the same shit that when the white folks said it, you know, niggas got mad, you know? How the fuck you gonna let another nigga get on the radio and call another chick a nappy-headed hoe? What the fuck? And motherfuckers ain't upset. Motherfuckers ain't pissed. Yo. The black church is full of shit. BET is full of shit. Your favorite black radio station is full of shit. Viacom is full of shit. Yo, any motherfucker who claim they eccentric or they deep and all, you know, incense burning, Kush smelling motherfuckers and they support that bullshit, they full of shit. You know what I'm saying? It's kind of like, we don't stand for shit, man. God damn, when the fuck we gonna stand up, man? You know me. I say the same shit every fucking video.